When I was in Moscow, they talked about a program that Khrushchev had set up. Young officers trained to seduce and manipulate. They called them sparrows. The thing I just cannot wrap my head around is why a man would put his niece through something like that.
I was told to take a man to a hotel to get the information. And in exchange, my mother would get the doctor she needed. Instead, they cut his throat. And he died on top of me. There could be no witnesses, so my uncle gave me a choice. Die or become a sparrow.